actually don't have a problem with the Olympics. We are playing our normal game and they are playing the games. I don't think they ever decide who will win or who will lose. And concerning the event, I go, I just introduce him. But it's not, I can't, I don't want to rush it. It's a process, it's a gradual process.
Going into our recent matches, I won't win. But then, when I coach, I will be able to.
Before to Birmingham,
Coach, congratulations. We always have to congratulate you in any game, but the win is vital in the coach's life or career. The question my brother asked about the game on Sunday, from my perspective, the answer you gave is rather soft. The tension out there is one that can be described as tense. From your perspective, what the message? What is the message to the teeny staunch across the Cup supporters there who are some are scared, some are also very confident about winning.